The Indian Railways on Wednesday, 3rd July, announced to run the highest ever special trains to facilitate devotees reach Odisha's Puri, which will host the mega Rath Yatra festival of Lord Jagannath on July 7, 2024. As per an official announcement, 315 plus special trains have been planned for Puri Rath Yatra. The special trains for Rath Yatra at Puri will be connected with almost all parts of Odisha and from neighbouring states. East Coast Railway in a statement informed that the special trains from Badampahar, Raulkela, Balesur, Sonpur, Daspalla and Paradip via Kendrapada have been included in this year's Rath Yatra at Puri. There will be special trains from Jagadalpur and Raipur in Chhattisgarh, Vishakhapatnam, Palasa and Sompeta in Andhra Pradesh, Malda Town and Sealdah in West Bengal. Apart from this, East Coast Railway has taken necessary steps to facilitate pilgrims with reserved class accommodation for the trains leaving from Badampahar, Raulkela, Malda Town and from Sealdah, having limited stoppages. Special trains from Vishakhapatnam, Jagdalpur, Junagadh Road, Sonpur and Sambalpur will have limited stoppages. Trains from Paradip, Angul, Bhadrak, Khodda Road, Daspalla, Sompeta, Palasa, Kendujargarh and Gunupur will have stoppages at all the stations and passenger stops from their originating points to Puri and vice versa.